sparkled out of the air. But to my surprise, my eyes are wide, already open. It's my nightstand and my dresser, one of those nightmares I just had. I dressed myself in the thin, out into the gray streets. Everything seemed different, completely new to me. Other scarlet trees, houses, buildings, even my own body. Each person I encountered, I couldn't wait to meet. I came upon a doctor who appeared in quite poor health. I said, there's nothing I can do for you, you can do for yourself. I said, oh yes, you can, just hold my hand, I think that that would help. So I sat there for a while, then I asked him how he felt. He said, I think I'm cured. No, in fact, I'm sure. That everyone's alone. Your eyes must do serenity if you're ever on the road. When crying don't help, you can't compose yourself. It's best to compose a poem. Been on this for so long, or some simple song of hope. That's why I'm singing, baby, don't worry so much. Not about your back. Every time you feel like crying, I wanna try to make you laugh. But if I can, if it hurts too bad, we'll wait for it to pass. And I will sleep beside you on those nights so long and black. And we'll keep working on the problem we know we'll never solve. Of love's uneven remainders, our lives are fractions of a whole. If the world could remain within a frame of a painting on a wall, well, I guess you'd see the beauty that we'd stand staring in awe. Like a story told.